Bianca Jackes shows wound caused by former live-in partner Mark Cardona following stabbing incident. Bianca Jackes shares a photo of her wound after the stabbing incident involving Mark Cardona. Mark Cardona, the former live-in partner of basketball player Mark Cardona, model Bianca Jackes, shared a photo of her wound following the stabbing incident. The model and the former live-in partner of the ex-PBA caker Mark Cardona, Bianca Jackes, shared the photo of her healing wound caused by the stabbing incident. The healing wounds photo has elicited various reactions from the people of the online platform. It has even ignited fear against abusive relationships. "Trying to embrace my battle scars," says the model on the photo. According to a previous report, the former PBA player confronted Jackes in her place where she is living with her two kids. Based on her statement, she attacked her and stabbed her. "Mark and I are not together. We have not been together for 2 years. He just showed up where I was staying with my two kids and attacked me with a knife and stabbed me," she said in a video. She was stabbed in the arm, but the wound had damaged a lot to her nerves and muscles. It was also the basketball player who brought Jackes in the hospital, and she even claimed that Cardona was high on drugs. Unlike what the news says, there was no argument that happened. "Mark went there, high on drugs, trying to get back with me and I refused," she stated. "I did not even yell after getting stabbed because I did not want to wake up my kids. All I did was try to calm him down."